being your 50th fight, and you're saying it's going to be your last historic fight to go past Rocky Marciano. Would you like to go out in a thrilling way and finish with a KO or with a very thrilling ending to your career?
I don't ever look at a fight, you know, as far as the numbers, like, oh, this number 48 or this is number 50 or this, you know. I just go out there and fight and do what I have to do. You know, boxing is my job. I go out there and just try to do my job to the best of my ability. You know, I've been blessed with fast hands, fast feet, and, you know, a tremendous mind.
You're going to use them.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I'm going to use it. And, you know, like I said before, this fight is not going to distance. I'm telling y'all. No matter what he says, it's not going to distance.
Floyd, on the call recently, you kind of talked about some of the great fights you've had. You know, I think the Perales fight kind of came up several times. When you kind of look back at that fight, the satisfaction, you know, of having put on a performance like that, say, how does that compare to the satisfaction of getting a huge check like you will for this fight or like you did for the Pacquiao fight?
I mean, huge check, huge fight. I mean, they go hand in hand. I mean, I feel like when you're in a huge fight, you're supposed to get a huge check.
Right, but the Corrales fight, I mean, it wasn't of this magnitude, right?
I mean,
kind of look back at that fight, I mean, is there those certain fondness that you have for that?
Well, remember, I'm not like a lot of fighters. I mean, a lot of fighters now, they only want the money. You know, I'm saying, give me the money. I need all the money now, but I put in all the hard work early on. You know, early on in the beginning, I put in the hard work. So they said, you know, I took the long route. I didn't want to take the short route and then say, give me everything. Give me the long route. So, you know, at the end of the road, it's a big pot of gold.
Is there any part of you that's concerned that, you know, when this is all said and done and people look back at your career, that we don't remember you more as a marketer? And maybe even that might overshadow how good you were as a fighter.
I rock. Just remember me. And as long as you remember me.
Floyd, do you ever think about how many people around the world will be watching this fight?
They said it's huge. I mean, with the numbers that, the numbers we've been hearing about thus far, are we doing crazy numbers so far?
Floyd, with this being your last fight, do you think you'll have, you know, you'll be able to, like, really soak it in this week?
I don't worry about that. It's just, I thought the Berto fight was my last fight. They got another guy. We went back and forth, and now we're here.
But are you happy that you're going out with a bigger fight than the Berto fight?
It really doesn't matter to me. A fight is a fight.
Boy, there was some boxes taking fun of the Dragon workout. Did you watch the workout at all? Did you see any of the videos that came out of that?
I mean, if that's what works on McGregor, then, you know, more power to him.